merciful, be penitent one.
With this torn ribbon, I reject this bond with my betrothed. Penitent one in silence, who summons my three voices? Three sisters became as one, thus birthing a grievous miracle called Altus Gracias. This egg conceals something of ours that still remains immaculate.
Thank you. The deformity has opened up. You have been granted 3 knotted tongues, able to grow deep roots that will twist and wring, copying the pain of their 3 mothers. In the name of the High Wills, I bless this relic. Watch over it, for it is now pure and sacred.
Are free? Wondrous vision thou allowest me to behold. Blessed be our encounter.
Thank you.
feel my blood turning into black sap, and my aged skin into reddish bark.
From punishment were Perpetua and Esdras, foundling siblings who went on to be part of His Holiness Guard. It was said that Perpetua could speak to her brother even after death, for twisted are the paths of the miracle.
Thank you.
penitent one, heed my confession. Cowardice taketh root inside of me in the face of this new test by the grievous miracle. Who are we pilgrims, if not sinners, who have chosen wandering as the gentlest of penances? Oh, let my bent back cover my tears. Those screams filled my soul with fright. Thou hast purged my fears and helped this poor pilgrim again. We have chosen different roads, but still, absolution awaits at the end of the path for thee and this sinner. Very merciful be the heart, penitent one.
The three words. Here is where the first miracle took place. One devout and tormented youngster asked the High Will for punishment. He placed a wooden log where he sat and prayed. He prayed hoping to be heard. He prayed for pain, so he could ease the guilt that sharply pierced his soul. Then, the miracle manifested itself. It made roots grow and twists over his arms and legs, but not a cry nor a complaint came out from his mouth. Every inhabitant of this land bore witness to it, and all of them prayed before the besotted eternal joy of that youngster. This triune tree that sprouted years after his death was named the Knot of the Three Words, for three are its twisted trunks, and three were the words spoken by that youngster before he died. Every year from its core flows a golden, burning liquid, perpetuating his memory, and perhaps, for twisted are, were, and will be, the paths of the miracle.
soon these forgotten walls, and no one can determine its origin or its obscure destiny. For the love of the High Wills, silence it, for I have long yearned for it.
Thank you. take the next of my deep pains.
Thank you. This is a precious treasure to me. Its value goes far beyond what I ask for it. And may I don mourning black if I'm trying to deceive you? Feast your eyes on the envy of every merchant. The finest treasure to ever find its way into my hands. And may my heart stop beating if I'm being dishonest.
Penitent one without a name.